1, 2, 3, 4.
This is another unique tuning. Another unique tuning.
It's riveting
tuning
there, Dean.
Well, it's about time we showed some fuckwits on here.
It's okay. Well, we'll just rewind the tape a bit and we can watch you again. Okay. Come on, Ben. The camera's running out of fluid. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is called The Waking in the Control Room Blues.
I've been for days and days and days and days and days. My mother, tell my papa the same.
Well, I said, call the room.
What's the time now?
It's
10 to 7. Always 10 to 7 blues.
George's shorts are very attractive. He's got the news.
Say to my mother, say to my father, say to my brother, say to Uncle John.
That's riveting for me again too, Dean. Let's keep the...
Oh yeah, oh yeah, I've got the homesick blues.
Went to the doctor, he told me what to do. He said, oh, I'll fix you up with some stew. He said,
ar, you got the blues. Oh, yeah.
Got okay. Now we're sitting here in a sec. And we're not recording at the moment. This has got to be $700 a day. And we're making the most of that time, not telling you. Picking the most of the money.
Oh, this really hurts my neck.
Sit to my doctor, sit to my mother, sit to my father.
Uncle John, I said.
Oh,
we got arms and glue. We're sitting in the control room now, and we got the control room blues. Now, Ben, solo! Because he dazzles us with those shorts.
And deep in conversation.
It's getting really exciting now. This is the bit where you talk. This is the quiet bit. And we tell you that the time now is 5 to 7, and all is well. And as we can see, the control room is a blaze of activity at the moment. It's a buzz. The energy, you can just feel it pouring out of every pore in our body. There's a dog running in the fly there. But the electricity is in the air, so we feel it. And so soon we'll be back to finish off what we began. But in the meantime, a beautiful musical interlude by Ben Buxton. And that's it.
And here comes... Oh my god.
He's in shock. What is it? The entertainment.
Are you